newest tourist videos in North America. This is Emerald Lake, between Carcross and Whitehorse, Yukon. Carcross. Anyway, so it's a very nice lake here. So I figure I'll just take maybe a minute long video from this point, obviously. Very long, video or something. And I'll show you what it looks like. Like a little peninsula there. I'm coming, just like give me like 20 seconds. So anyway, that is Emerald Lake between Carcross and Whitehorse. And we'll be back soon on those tourist videos in North America.